Fair trade to me means equitable conditions for the workers who are making the products.
The workers, they're paid equitably, they have good working conditions, and you're assured that wherever the food or whatever it is that is fair trade is coming from like a good, safe, responsible environment.
The way that it was made was in a way that it's, like, I guess, sustainable.
When the profits go to the farmers, or the majority of it, rather than the people in the process of it, most of it just goes directly to the farmer.
Not be exploitative of the individuals who are actually developing these products or services.
Les employeurs ont été, qui sont engagés travaillent dans des conditions de travail qui sont acceptables, qui respectent les conventions qui ont été établies.
The people who work and the people that buy it are able to negotiate like a fair salary.
Aussi que le produit a été développé là, justement en essayant de minimiser l'impact qu'il y a sur l'environnement et la société.
No one gets harmed in the making of that product.
FTO stands for Fairtrade Ottawa Équitable, and we are an organization made up of volunteers that work towards achieving fair trade town status for the city of Ottawa, which is something that 19-20 other towns in Canada already have. So FTO does everything from meeting with city councillors to meeting with various businesses to make sure that there's a ton of fair trade products available for consumers. We do a lot of community outreach, a lot of promotion, and the end goal is really to increase the impact that consumers have on producers that are working in the developing world, and that's all of course done by increasing demand for fair trade products.
Donc présentement sur le marché canadien, il existe les bananes, le café, le cacao, le thé, le sucre, le chocolat, divers fruits, du vin, et même des fleurs et des articles faits à la main qui sont aussi équitables.
The Fairtrade Town Goals are one, municipal support, so working with city council, two, availability, making sure that Fairtrade is in various cafes and stores in Ottawa, three, community engagement, getting Fairtrade into schools and places of worship and so on, four, promotion and publicity, so getting FTO into the newspapers and getting Fairtrade issues discussed by the media, and last but not least, having a steering committee formed so that we have someone to hold everyone accountable. Our volunteer base is really important because we are 100% volunteer run. Everything that FTO does is done by volunteers. So they do everything from doing school presentations to making sure that we have people at events. We have a tremendous event planning team, communications team that takes care of social media. All of those different things are part of what the volunteers do and part of getting FTO's work out into the community.
Nous avons accompli énormément de progrès depuis notre inauguration en 2011. On souhaite continuer à garder le momentum, garder la population impliquée dans le mouvement, avoir plus de produits équitables sur le marché de la ville, continuer notre travail.
We're almost there!
Nous y sommes presque!